3, 2, 1, let's go! They are off and racing, ladies and gentlemen. This is a 10-minute contest. But that 10 minutes is no sprint. It can feel like a lifetime on the Major League Eating stage. That's 4 down from Eric, the Red Denmark, in less than 30 seconds. Eric Denmark setting a pace here. He appears to already be putting distance between himself and our next top finisher. Checking in on this side of the table. Timothy Cruz, representing Yakima, Washington, appears to be in deep communion, a deep thoughtful communion with his hot dog and his bun. A beautiful sight, perhaps more suitable for civilian recreational eating, where's the Nathan's famous hot dog. For Reinicke and Denmark, a first trip of a lifetime for any of our other contestants. Max Carnage, aka Ryan Rodecker, appears to be pushing Eric Denmark. He appears to have 7 down. Eric Red Denmark working on dog, what appears to be dog number 9. Eric the Red Denmark is not going to want to sleepwalk this one through. He's got to be on, he's top of his game. He does not want to lose to this great up and coming aspirants. The Pacific Northwest here today. Our top finishing male will go on to face the great Joey Chestnut, the man who ate 73 and a half Nathan's famous hot dogs and buns in 10 minutes, a little over a year and a half ago. We're a quarter of the way there. Eric the Red Denmark appears to have, that appears to be 12 down for Eric the Red. I'm seeing 12 for Eric the Red. I'm seeing 10 down for Brian Rodecker. At this stage of the contest, our eaters are trying to find a rhythm. They're trying to settle into a rhythm that they can lean on and rely on through the rest of the competition. We can already see in the faces, we can already see in the eyes of some of our contestants, the human struggle. The human struggle to force through pain, force through self-doubt, and to continue on fighting for what is great and what is glorious. That's 14 down for Eric the Red Denmark, I see. Eric the Red leaning on that experience. 15 years at the Major League Eating table. He is going for Coney Island berth number 13. It would be an extraordinary feat here today. 15 down for Eric. As we approach the 6 minutes to go mark, he appears to be adding distance between himself and Max Carnage. We shall see if he can maintain. Meanwhile, I want to check in on Sarah Reinicke. I'm seeing 10 down for Sarah Reinicke. Sarah Reinicke is a personal trainer by trade. She is in impeccable physical condition. And you can see she is balancing the carbohydrates and the proteins absolutely beautifully. Somewhere. Eric the Red Denmark. He's not going to want to slow down though. He's not going to want to slow down. It looks easy on TV, huh? It does. It looks possibly simple. You watch Joey Chestnut eat 73 and a half Nathan's hot dogs a bunch. You're like, dude, I could totally do like 40. No worries. No, you couldn't. It's very difficult. These are the best athletes in the world. Look, Roger Goodell's clown show starts next week, okay? That joke of a sport with no hope or future. This is the future of sport in the Pacific Northwest. You are seeing the greatest athletes. Ladies and gentlemen, we're halfway. Eric the Red already has 17 down. It's okay. It's okay to leave. He is left with his dignity. He is left with his dignity intact. And that is an important thing. He is not bringing change to the family name. 15 down for Max Carnage. He has been 19 down for Eric the Red. He is not going to want to slow down though. He's going to have to maintain this pace. Tim Cruise looks at the clock and says, how much longer do I have to do this for? The answer is exactly 4 minutes and 23 seconds. Unless you choose to disgrace the Cruise family name. Of course not. In some of our contestants, the mind is already saying no. The mind is already saying no. The human body is saying no, but it's the will. It's the will. Eric the Red Denmark already has 20 down for Eric the Red. I want to check in on Sarah Reinicke. She's going for a personal best here today. That would be an extraordinary achievement. I want to see if she's being pushed by Laurie Robinson in the ladies division. I would say the Laurie is eating at a very polite recreational pace. Perhaps more suited to a Labor Day barbecue with family and friends. But in no way should that diminish her achievement. 3 minutes and 33 seconds to go, Portland. 21 down for Eric the Red. Appears to have a 5-dog lead on the next closest contestant. I do want to check in on John Jugovic. Appears to have, that seems to be dog number 9 going down now. It could be 9 or it could be 14. It can be hard to tell. We'll get a final count at the end of the contest. Sarah Reinicke pushing for that personal best. And I like what I see from the rookie. Pushing herself. Wiggling in a very, very attractive rhythmic. She's using the obliques. She does core 6 days a week, and she's using the obliques to truncate the food into the third stomach. Some of us are born with the third stomach. Reinicke is one of them, and she is using the magic of science to her eternal advantage here today. 2.5 minutes to go. We're at the 3-quarter way mark. Eric the Red with 23. Appears to be 24 going down now. He appears to have a solid lead. But he's not going to want to slow down. If he's going to win this, he's going to want to put up the biggest number he can. I'm seeing 17 down. Eric the Red looking deep within himself, asking deep philosophical questions. What am I doing here? Why am I doing this? The answer is for glory. 2 minutes to go. The more noise you make, the more they reach. Who will represent Canada? That's 15 down, for 15 plus buns down for John Jugovic. He's going to need to finish those 2 buns in their completeness, completely I should say. Before that tally on count, Jackson Earl eating at a moderate pace, but enjoying the ankle touch off, but just having a beat. The herbivore, always welcome to the National Eating Table. Eric the Red showing that experience, showing why he is ranked number 15 in the world. Who can see the shoulder work from Sarah Reinicke? It's an absolutely rhythmic physical thing, and I love what I'm seeing. We'll find out what these men and women are made of. Gentlemen, 15 seconds! A round of applause for all our contestants. A round of applause for all our contestants. I'm going to tally the results, and I'll be back with you momentarily for the presentation ceremony. DJ Mark, I've got some calm down music for this beautiful crowd. We need to go into the chill out room. It's like we've been at the rave and we've been raving too hard. We have to go to the chill out room. DJ Mark, next track.